Introduction. Okay, so what's a gateway for? They're going to be used to redirect the process flow to other threads. There's two different types of gateways. We have the divergent gateways. They allow only one inlet, and they redirect the flow from their only inlet into several different possible outlets. And then there's the convergent gateways. What they do is they allow us to group all or some of the threads of their inlets, and they're always going to go through their unique outlet.